Chief amongst the Farseers of Ulthwaite was Eldred Ulthran. Eldred lived for a great many centuries and successfully guided his people along the twisting paths of fate. It was his prognostications that resulted in the armies of Ulthwaite moving suddenly and unexpectedly against the orcs of the warlord Gazgul Thraka's homeworld. As a result of Eldar raids, the balance of power amongst rival faction was changed to favour Gazgul rather than another orc warlord whose ambitions were more directly perilous to the Eldar. As a consequence, it was the human world of Armageddon that felt the full wrath of Gazgul's war. Neither orcs nor humans ever suspected that this was the fulfillment of Eldred's deliberate policy to direct orcish aggression away from the craft worlds. Such is the way that the Farseers manipulate the time stream with great skill and subtlety without ever raising the suspicion of other races. Time and time again, Eldred averted disaster for the Eldar race. Acts of subtle heroism hidden within severed strands of fate. It was Eldred who prevented the Harad infestation of Proud Samhain that would otherwise have reduced it to rotting mulch. It was Eldred who thwarted the malefic works of the newly risen Necron gods and who stopped the Days of Blood from coming to pass. The most important prediction of Eldred Ulthran concerned the sudden opening of the massive warp space rift that precluded the many battles on the Exodite world of Haran. Ulthran foretold how the Chaos Gods would force a great rupture in space, creating a hole through which the forces of Chaos could pour into the universe. Why Haran rather than any other world was difficult to guess. But it may be that the minions of the Chaos Gods planned to infiltrate the Webway from Haran, using the warp tunnels to reach other planets and craft worlds. When the rift opened, the Eldar were prepared. Chaos Space Marines joined the demons that poured through the rift, and battles raged across the planet. The Eldar forces were mustered in strength, but could barely contain the forces of Chaos. Eldred himself led the warriors of Ulthwaite. From all over the galaxy came Phoenix Lords and Outcasts to fight for the Eldar cause. The rift grew bigger as more demons infiltrated the world, but as the Eldar destroyed them, the rift began to close. The war for Haran went on for many long months. Sometimes Chaos won the upper hand, and the rift threatened to engulf the entire planet, becoming a permanent warp real space overlap. At other times, the Eldar pushed back the forces of Chaos and the rift almost closed, banishing the demons forever. Eventually, the Eldar triumphed, though at terrible cost, and Haran was denied to Chaos. The planet was known thereafter as Haran Shamash, the world of blood and tears. In later years, Eldred became immensely resilient and very powerful. Like many of the most ancient Farseers, he grew apart from the world of flesh and blood, and spent long days in the Dome of Crystal Seers. But Eldred's works seemed doomed to go unfinished. In the desperate days of the Despoilers' 13th Black Crusade, Eldred coordinated Ulthwaite's defences. He poured his consciousness into many waystones, passing them to his lieutenants to guide his craft world's war. The ancient Farseer led a foray into Abaddon's greatest weapon ship, a twisted and prehistoric blackstone fortress that was poised to destroy the human world of Cadia. In a desperate attempt to stop it opening a massive gateway to the warp, Eldred entered the Blackstone Fortress's psychic matrix and pitted his spirit against its corrupted heart. In that instant, his mortal body was gone, and all but a handful of his waystones became lifeless and dull. In this last great act, Eldred passed into the half-light of Eldar legend. He has become a figure synonymous with wisdom, foresight, and self-sacrifice. Only the youngest of Eldred's protégés, Cassandria, believes that the Farseer can survive his unending struggle within the heart of the Chaos Fleet. For how can a single soul be strong enough to escape the predations of the warp? Eldrad carries the Staff of Ulthamar. This potent artifact can channel Eldrad's immense psychic powers through the staff or be used as a powerful weapon.